Can somebody please explain this to me, how Spurs above Warriors in the high seed and shit? When Warriors got a better winning record and better loss record than them? I'm like, what the fuck's going on? Or is it a glitch? And we beat them like 2 times already. Right here. We only played 2 times. We won both games. Yeah, we won both games. I don't understand how that shit. If I'm in the race, I won't lose. When you hit the stage, you get booed. If I'm in the race, I won't lose. Somebody explain that shit to me. I'm confused.